If you would all please stand and join us in tonight's singing of the National Anthem.